both 30 games this week. And last week, too. Come on, get into it a little.